Utah Highway Patrol has now released a final total of calls they responded to over the Memorial Day holiday weekend. Troopers handled 41 DUIs, issued 2,027 speeding citations and warnings, 159 of which were people driving over 100 miles per hour. They also responded to 179 crashes. One of them was fatal. They issued 298 seatbelt citations and stopped 8 reckless drivers.